To the night's other big story, and the man who was the face of Christian politics in New Zealand for more than a decade is tonight awaiting sentence on a child sex abuse charge.
Graham Capill's dramatic fall from grace was marked by a dramatic fall to the footpath.
He was punched twice in the face before his lawyer wrestled the man to the ground.
Help us turn the tide. Family, justice, and choice.